I'm looking at the shit Panthers at home against the fucking Temple Owls. Have you been up on a Pittsburgh quarterback and fellow Gavone Tino Sunseri, Cass?
No, I haven't actually.
Tino Sunseri is completing 69% of his passes. He's throwing 10 touchdowns against 2 interceptions, 9.1 yards per attempt, and has a fucking quarterback rating of 159.59. That's 17th in the nation. He's fucking lighting it up. Acker is a motherfucker. And for fucking college, 10 against 2, that's awesome. Sunseri is a nasty pedigree with a dad who was an All-American linebacker at Pitt, a mom who was a varsity gymnast at Pitt, and a brother who plays for the champions, the Alabama Crimson Tide of Blood. Fucking Temple is 100th in the nation in pass defense.
Oh, jeez.
And if Temple falls behind early in this game, they have zero pass offense. Probably one of the worst in the country, if not the worst. So if this team is looking to pass, if they fall behind, they're fucked. This line opened at a touchdown, and it came down under the 7, despite 52% of the money going on Pittsburgh. Now, that's peculiar because that suggests that smart money is on Pitt. Smart money is on Temple. You know, opening at 7, then coming under 7, but most of the money's on Pittsburgh. So why would you make it cheaper to buy Pittsburgh? You understand what I'm trying to say?
Certainly.
So I'm assuming that the line respects the minority, the books are respecting the minority's opinion on this game. I'm not in that fucking minority. It's not a big minority. I think it's bullshit. I'll say this about Temple, who plays in fucking Philadelphia. Philadelphia has led the country in the last 2 years in the purchase of sweatpants and sweatshirts. That means they're fat, out of shape, South Street sweat hogs. I don't want to hear any Rocky excuses. Rocky Balboa's training evolved into those sharp black tights you see that helped him conquer Siberian conditions en route to covering on the road and winning outright against Ivan Drago on Christmas.
Like, damn.
I've been to Pussy Yonk Street, where you wait online to have Gino the Jerk off and Pat the King of Shit serve you a so-called steak and cheese comprised out of steak gums in a 7-Eleven hoagie roll. It's a disgrace.
Fucking
just like
disgraceful.
Temple's football program, which got kicked out of the Big East in 2004 for being shitty. Kes, it's said that our children are our future. Well, if that's true, then Philly's future's on fire. With 19,000 cases of chlamydia being reported in the last year, 45% of those fucking cases were in kids aged 10 to 19.
What?
I'm not making this shit up, and I'm not taking Temple. Fuck those Philadelphia blowjobs and their stupid fucking owl. I hate them.